All right, everyone. Social distancing day 15 or something like that. It's been a pretty on and off day here in Corvallis. Lots of rain. Now it's like pretty sunny, so it means spring's around the corner. But you know, whatever tomorrow brings. And this one is a request by my good friend Calvin. So enjoy. Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty singing clear, and I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, seems to have a haunting mass appeal, and lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. So if I decide to waver my chance to be one of the hive, will I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive? Oh, driven me before, it seems to be the way everyone else gets around. Lately, I'm beginning to find that when I drive myself, my light is found. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. Would you choose water over wine? Hold the wheel and drive. Whatever I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. Do 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 do. Whatever tomorrow brings.